There's a platform just in front of the main gate. Drive on up, just let the scrambler do its thing. Stay frosty, Walker. Don't twitch. The scrambler will have your signature and trick the scanner.
Scan inconclusive.
Like I said, it worked. It scrambled the scanning process and...
Person procedure delta initiated. Please present DNA confirmation.
DNA sample.
Thought you had this shit planned out.
Please present DNA confirmation. Threat level rising.
Doc? You there?
Ah, yes, of course. I have prepared perfect digital model of Cross's DNA. I transfer data sequence now.
DNA analysis complete. Welcome back, General Cross.
Call. You didn't think to test the scenario before, Kvasir?
Oh no, but it all worked out in the end. Now the machine thinks that you are the good general. And that is amusing.
Okay, I'm inside.
Stay low and lean. You can do this. I don't know. Walker is gonna need some backup.
Sit tight, Lily. Don't rock the boat.
The Ranger is in control. No more casualties needed.
Casualties?
Hell no,
that's it. I'm gonna go, and I'm gonna... Again, you are resilient like a plague, pointless protege.
Shut up, ghoul!
Certainly by now you will have understood that we cannot be stopped.
stuck. The hell with this.
Senseless accomplices fail to understand is that mankind has run its course. Has been wiped out, we, the Authority, shall repopulate the world with beings worthy of the name Homo sapiens. I was already beyond life and death was much more than your feeble-minded and prowling could comprehend. Her pride and arrogance is what killed you all.
As with the vulgar Clegg Clayton, you too will be preserved as a memento in my Hall of Glory.
Thank you.
entering a new era. An era of purity, discipline, and science. Your death will mark the beginning of the new age.
Kill you permanently.
I believe you are the
Oh, my God. that the battle